Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Last time we were going through the prologue and the first mission. So today we're gonna continue through the a few more story mission. But before that, I have to tell you something. So. You know, wanted to see you. He says he needs to talk to you about the next mission. So I did some side missions for just to make the feel of the game. And you know, the enemy is a little bit too fast. I mean, they just die so fast. That I don't even have any topic to talk. Seriously, I tried a few times with the basic weapon, doing the this mission again, redoing it, and it only took about 20 seconds or more, I think, before the ogre tail died. Anyway, yeah, maybe they want some, maybe they just want to make it a little bit easier to the newcomer. But man, I think it's a little bit too fast to die. Anyway, so Hibari said that Lindo want to talk to us about the next mission. Okay, let's go to Lindo. Hey there. Hey, there you are. You're starting to get used to living here. We'll get to know you better today. Or I'd like to. But as usual, we'll talk about work. Okay. In today's mission, you'll be with long-range specialist gun eater Sakuya Tachibana. Okay. When you're ready, go to Hibari and accept the mission I order. You got that? Sakuya and I are old frenemies, but she's okay, so don't be scared of her. I'm counting on you. Alright. Let's talk to the other people around here. Cleaner. Okay. Are you the rookie? Yes. There are a lot of grumblers here, but it's thanks to you that we can survive. We're all very grateful, you know. So hold your head up high and keep your chin up. Alright. Natsumi. I made it back alive again, Hibari. So how about a date? Whoa, hold on. This guy is hitting the Hibari. I didn't notice that in the first game because I'll just break through all the story mission without talking to the NPC before. But wow, man, I didn't know you like Hibari. Hey, you're the rookie everyone's talking about. I'll show you the ropes. You make notice when you accept a mission. Okay, it's just reminding us about how to take a mission and go to sortie. You can join this. Don't wear yourself out. I look out forward to working with you. Alright. Tsubaki. Hard at work already, I see. Is something the matter? Okay. Advice, teamwork strategies, multi-use weapons and shields. It's just... this is the option just in case you don't go through the tutorial, but I'm fine. Okay, no, I'm fine. I see, very well then. In that case, proceed with your missions. Alright. Cool. Boy. That boy. Oh boy, when I grow up, I'm going to be just like the shopkeeper and make piles of money. You sure you want to do that? I don't think so. Then I'll be able to make mom's life easier. Oh, I can't wait to grow up. There is a harsh reality about growing up, I must say. but let's just keep going. Shopkeeper room. Nope, nothing new. Gina, I hear you went on that mission with Lindo. You're very lucky, you know. Nobody here knows how to survive better than Lindo. Stick close to him and you'll stay alive. I'm sure you have questions since you're still new here. Maybe. About avatar cards, about emotions. I'm fine, I'm fine. Also, you know all the little details though. Your new types are impressive. Actually, I'm an old type if you're talking about the older games, but yeah, I'm a new type here now. Whatever. Nika. Oh, welcome back. How did the mission go? Dugatar. Did it work out alright? It was a no-brainer. Haha, you sound so tough. I'll give it a try going over later. By the way, did Gen tell you the good news? Did you see the four arms in your weapons loadout? The charged spears, boost hammer, and fragment sights? Oh, okay. Nobody in the den has used one in combat yet, which means you're our first. Oh my god. So we are there, Genie Pig. God. Okay, let's continue. The control mechanisms are on the forearm are really complex. Gun arms are always tough to control, and forearms don't bleed though. The test parts we ordered in from the European brands just won't take to our artificial CNS. CNS? Okay. Honestly, I was against us letting you or anyone try them out. It's too dangerous if you ask me. But Dr. Sakaki insisted that with your compatibility, it'd be fine. Theoretically, it should be, but we'll still be keeping close watch. Okay. If things go smoothly, you can keep using them. Also, if you need any new parts, you can order them from the terminal. I'll handle the paperwork to get any parts and refits you need from Europe. Leave it to me. You won't have to do a thing. Don't overdo it. Go get some rest in your room. Resting is part of your job too. Kota. I don't know why, but I was so nervous. I was told that if I'm ever running, I should just pause and rethink my plan, but I didn't even get a chance to do that. So Kota is actually... Oh, I don't understand about this game, but I think Kota is another player, but as NPC. Maybe, just maybe. And if it's really starting to look bad, we're supposed to quit mission and come back. Yeah, well, I don't do quit mission. I think I'll end up doing that a lot. Sounds kind of scary, but let's do our best. Sure. Whatever, Kota. No one's here. Oops, wait. Nope, we're not authorized. Inventory. Infirmary. No one's there. Not authorized. Yeah, whatever. Executive section. Probably not, but yeah, it won't do. Entrance. Alright, let's go to Hibari again. You have an additional joint mission with Sakuya. Sakuya, she's gorgeous, you know. Yeah, I kinda agree. 21. Curb Cuckoo. Client Queen. The client is Lindo. Oh, right. It's just Cuckoo Maidens. That's, yeah. That will do. Let's go. Before that, I think I want to try something out. Since I never used this, let's use this one. Alright, let's do this. I believe there will be cutscene after this, so I'll just stay shut up.
you're the new recruit, aren't you? I'm Sakuya. Sakuya Tachibana. Great to meet you. You look a little nervous. You all right? It sounds weird, but you've got to stay relaxed. We don't want you freezing up out there. Oh. All right, let's get to the mission briefing. You've got the lead today. I'll be handling the long-range backup, so wherever you go, I'll follow. This is as basic as strategy gets, but it's the key to success when you're teamed up with a long-range god arc like mine. Oh, and don't go running off. If you get too far, I can't cover you. Stay within my line of sight and my god arc's effective range. All right, we're a team now, you and I. We look out for each other. Let's get out there and take those origami down.
All right, she said we don't go too far, but she's using a sniper. Seriously, this thing has a very long, quite a long distance to track.
All units are in position and awaiting the go code. Sakuya, are you two prepared?
No problems here, Hibari. Let's get in there and win this.
Yep, alright. Well, while doing that, we might as well do some salvaging. Because we're gonna need this material later on. These materials.
Is this your first time fighting a cocoon maiden? They're a little scary, I'll admit. They don't move.
See?
But if they catch a beat on you,
they died already. Seriously.
Watch your teammates back and never stop me. Got it?
Maybe they should buff the health of these enemies from. I think I saw something. This enemy really needs some buff for the difficulty one because they are just too easy to die. Too fast to die. It didn't even take me 1 minute, seriously.
Never let go of that.
Look at that time on the right corner. On the upper right corner. 29 minutes and 1 seconds. That's just a little bit too fast for a newcomer, I think. Hopefully these enemies will get stronger later on. Yeah, I'm just hoping. It's fine. Alright, mission clear. Results. SSS. Clear time. 59 seconds. Alright. That's just a little too fast. And we'll get another ability point. Ability point to spell, but I don't know what to use for. So we'll just continue. Yeah. Okay, save. It's just too fast, seriously. Under 1 minute for two enemies, but to be fair, they are just a new. They are just enemies for the newbies to fight, just to get the feel of the game, like we're currently doing. But they need to buff it a little bit because, yeah, it's too fast. You don't even have the chance to use some of the other moves from your weapons. Then. That might end up make them not get used to the weapon mechanics, but whatever, it's up to the dev. So, okay. Hey, did you hear? The toilet got stopped up and things were really hectic. What? Nope, I didn't hear that. Well, get this, it was all Eric's doing. Oh, he may be some big weak kid, but how would he not know how to use a toilet, really? Wow. My god. You're such a noob.
You're cooler in
the anime. You died in the anime, but... Well... He died. The way he died in the anime is way cooler. It's on the episode 1, I think. Yeah, episode 1. He died way cooler than in this game. Seriously. Oh, you'll see later. Carmel, speak to the film, my young new type. Is it true that you have special powers? Outwardly, you look like any other brand. Well, good luck earning your keep. Whatever, Carmel, you scumbag. Oh, sorry. Shoot. Defending the enemy is a rat's job, you know. But a man's value is based on his skills and rewards. Oops. That was for them. After all, you're one of Rindo's proteges. I beg your pardon. It's fine. Kota. Damn them. Treating me like a kid. I bet those two over there are the type who bully rookies. I'd hate to go on a mission with those guys. Same here. I know you feel about that. It's just like the high-ranking PvP player. You're just most of the time in my farm, at least in my local place. You're just douchebag. But nothing new in here. Hey, damn you! I'm just about to have fun with Hibari, so don't butt in. Oh, sorry, man. I need to speak to Hibari. Huh? No way. There are such things as rules. Firms come from serfs, plus their seniority. Right now that you're from your lesson, take a hike. Okay. Oh, Sakuya couldn't praise you enough. She was just there. I wonder if she is resting in her room. I don't remember. You can take the mission after that one. Maybe based on what did she tell us, maybe we should meet Sakuya, I guess. She doesn't seem to be. It sounded like Sakuya's voice came from a nearby room. Here? Nope. Here? Oh, this one. Okay. Oh, good work. For our first time, that mission went smoothly and we made a good team. Yeah, not bad. I just did my job, nothing more. I'd say good, but don't get careless. Think about what it means to be a new type wielding both a gun and a sword. Yeah. New type weapons are very convenient, you know. You've got to do what us all types can. It's a big responsibility. Can you handle it? Just kidding, you'll be fine. If you need help, I'll shoot off a recovery bullet anytime. Alright. You'll have my support until you're a full-fledged god eater. Cool. Indo. Well, look who it is. I don't think I've ever seen you in here before. How are things going? You know, you're looking a little under the weather, champ. Not skipping meals, I hope. You'll need stamina no matter what you do. Don't mess up your pace or you'll end up some Aragami's lunch. What would you like to do? Another file? Nothing. There are a lot of files on battle tactics. Maybe we'll check that out later. Or not doing this. Iron rain, filled some concrete. Four Aragami cycled in the chemical factory ruins. Identify the scoop and maidens. Let's keep the details. Oh look, we have Soma. Okay, yes. I'll keep the same equipment right now. They're just a bunch of weak Aragamis right now, but we'll see. Oops. But maybe there's another cutscene? Oh yeah, sorry.
Hey, what's up? I assume you're the new star rookie everyone's been going on about. I'm Eric. That's right, Eric der Vogelweid. I suggest you do your best to emulate me. I've been out defending humankind for a while, and I think I know. Eric, look out! Whoa! Don't just stand there and fight.
Well, there you go. Welcome to this godforsaken place. I'm Soma. Don't waste your time remembering. Neither of us will be here long. I hate being the guy to break it to you, but death is not so rare out here. Surprised? Afraid? Well, what did you think it was gonna be? Forget it. The time for mourning has come and gone. We've got a mission. Let's go. Here's a key to staying alive. Never give a breath of quarter and stay the hell away from me.
See, I told you, he died. Eric died just like that. Well, making himself like a high senior, I think, and he just died because he careless.
New Oracle responses are popping up everywhere. Watch out, you're being boxed in. Cut a path through the weakest part of their lines. Fall back beyond the range of the maidens and take them one at a time.
Reason to drop the anime for me. It's come on. Episode 1 and he died. Sorry if that's a spoiler, but I just can't hold it. I can't hold it up, seriously. Okay, let's continue as I said. But there you go, the truth. Eric, the toilet breaker. Man, that sounds so wrong. Sorry. Alright, we're back in the HQ. So we talk to some of us. What do you want? Eric? Nothing to do with me. The weaker among us are the first to die. That's all there is to it. This guy is so aged. Brandon. We lost another comrade. He was cocky, but that cat was sure to become a great god eater one day. Yeah, maybe one day, if he hadn't died like that. Tomorrow could be one of us. Let's all stay on our toes. Aren't you glad you made it back safely? It's terrible what happened to Eric, but what's important is that you made it back alive, right? Mm-hmm. Sure, being alive is so good. Eric's god arc was unscathed. It can be passed on to the next god eater as is. We shall be happy about this silver lining, but sorry, I don't feel very well today. Everybody's so gloomy right now. And she just saying the same thing over and over again. Oh, come on. Maybe just in case as a guide, probably. Okay, talk to me. Oh, Kota seemed very worried about you, you know? Oh, we unlocked the difficulty too. Hooray! Practice tutorial. Yeah, we'll do that later. Well, I'm not recording. Okay. Let's check the personal abilities right now. I want to know about that. Here you can view and change each character's personal abilities, and even teach them new ones. Learning abilities cause AP or gap. AP can be earned by taking members on missions or using them as a support. Up to 4 personal abilities can be set at one time. Support skills are activated after a mission is complete. my pronunciation is not very good. Equipping the same support skill to multiple characters increases its chances of activating. Alright. Lindo, HP up 3, charisma 2, stun. So you might actually can customize your teammate, I guess, by the looks of the menu. I mean, look, it shows long blade and shield, but it's locked. And standard floating is, well, standard floating. I don't know. And Federico. The color is different from the older game. Yeah, maybe because it's alternate. Maybe. Info. Oh, this is just my skill. Maybe. Yeah, it's just my skill. Some of this, I don't know. Oh, it's their skill. Sorry. Yeah, it's Boost Hammer. Wait. She's using Boost Hammer? I thought she was using Buster Sword back then. Maybe I'm just mistaken, it's a very long time, you know. Federico, sharp blade, assault gun, buckler. Yeah, you can use. Oh my god. You can actually customize them. Cool. Son of clothing. No, there is no. I wish there is more to it. Right now, man, the artist look good on Annette. Yes, he's a German. Item restore. Hint, here you can temporarily store items or sell them. A clutter for you to enter can make missions go more smoothly. Yes. Strange, I thought I bring some. Salvage so much meal. I mean, this is to store items, right? Interesting. In eventually withdraw. Of course, for taking out items. Maybe they are automatically stored into the storehouse. Yes, maybe, I'm not sure. Here you can use materials obtained through. I don't think we need to craft anything right now. It's difficulty 2, but it's still on the beginning, so I'm not sure if I need it. I need it right now, but sure, we can go through it right now. When you upgrade your equipment, skills assigned that equipment that are marked with an A may improve. As skills improve, their effects will level up and new skills will be added. Press the start button and go to skill info for more details. Into the knife. Fencer 2. Okay. Oh! You can now choose it based on the weapon type. I see. Short blade, long blade. Guns. I can only upgrade the auto gun and the Type 20 shotgun. I don't like this, seriously. It's such a short range. But my friend told me that you should try it, so I tried it. Sniper, assault, blast, shotgun, shield. Yeah, nothing. Craft. Okay, I forgot that we have upgrades. Correct. These are just the most basic one of upgrades right now. Because how should I put it? Yeah, it's just early game upgrades right now. But there will be more. But yeah. You need materials to create this tower shield, buckler, shotgun, blast, assault, sniper, swamp. It's just like the falcon. Yeah, sure. Oh, let's check out the outfit. Base outfit. Oh, this new. To open. Wow, that's cool. But it's very similar to my outfit, my current outfit. So, okay. Medic. Scout. I see. Fancy hoodie. Yeah, you guys might like it, but I'm not. They have more color too, huh? Weird. Reaper suit. Thermal tops. Looks really trippy for me. I like this one. But I don't have the material. What's the material? Area strength. That's so. Yeah, maybe fall off. It looks just like Kevlar. I like it. Natural jacket. Just too open, I guess. Yeah, that's it. How about the pants? Maybe just. Oh, if you don't know, this outfit has the same order like the this bottom outfit has the same order like the top outfits. So you can line it, you can choose it with one set, or you can just mix it up if you want. But yeah, it's the option, the options is there. I'm sorry, I got interrupted by my parents just now. Somebody's just sent some back cages. Don't worry, it's not a bomb, but yeah, it's there. So I have to make a cut for that just now. Sorry. Okay, let's get back to this. I checked the file from the previous, and we're already 35 minutes into the video. So maybe I'll just cut it right now, but no man, we can do that. We need one more missions so we can advance to more to the story. Oh yeah, Hibari said that Kota might worry us, so let's meet him in rookie section. Hey, good work. Hey, I heard that your partner passed away. I just don't think it will do any good for both of us to be gloomy. Don't worry, let's be more confident. We are invincible. Yeah, boy. Because we're the protagonist. Anyway, I just want to say, let's try to buckle. Hey, he doesn't seem worried about you. He just went back to his room, so you should go see him. Alright. What's that? I don't know. So, advanced sections. Alright. Never had a corporate day in front of you, huh? Come to think of it, we haven't really talked yet. I'm not really much for talking, but is there something you want to ask me? About Eric. Eric was one of those rich kids. He could be bratty, but he was a good guy who looked after his sis. When you become a god eater, you're mostly fighting against the wake of that responsibility. In his own way, he fought as hard as he could. Okay, about Soma. Soma is one of the top god eaters in the Far East branch. But he is misunderstood because he is blood. I see. Well, you can deny that he is a brat, but I don't think you'll find a kind of person. His worst fear is losing a comrade right before his eyes. That's why he always keeps his distance. Right, so anyway, I'm ordering you to make friends with him and keep from ever dying. Okay, you'll be a good buddy. So you see, I don't want you to be too hard on him. Got that? Okay. Well, Kota. Yes, that classmate of yours is a good guy. Hard to believe anyone could be raised right these days. Guess we should give credit to the way his parents raised him. There's no greater treasure than comrades you can get along with. Take good care of them. Okay. Alright. Both you and Kota still have a lot to learn technically, so fight for a while and you'll do fine. I'm counting on you. Just don't get killed. Got that? Okay, boss. Okay, let's get back to the entrance. So, maybe we can take missions? There's been a combo sighting nearby. We haven't seen any around here for a while. Think you could go on a quick combo hunt for us? So Kongo, this is our first elemental enemy that we encounter, maybe. Oh wait, Kukun Maiden is defined type, so it's not so new. Hope to trail cocktails with the elemental. Oh, keep in mind Kongo has low spark and blaze resistance, but has keen hearing. Okay. Just me and Kota. Good luck. So, on this one, I have to change the gun because I try not to get too close, I guess. Upgrade A, upgrade B, nothing. Bullets. Oh, we'll see this later. For now, I'm not going to use this. Right, let's go. So we have to kill the three ogre tails first, I think. From the... Oh, there's cutscene. Sorry.
Hey, looks like we're heading out together this time, huh? I'm glad we made it this far. At the end of the day, surviving is what matters in this line of work. I think I've got to be extra careful. I don't know what my mom and sister would do if I... Well, never mind. Oh, hey, on the down low, do you know Sakuya? Yeah? Are you close? Isn't she just smoking hot? And not just hot, but kind. And sweet. And hot! Well, she's like a freaking Amazon warrior maiden. Damn, she's so fine. Even just thinking about her has got me all hyped for another mission. How about a little contest? Let's see which of us takes down the most origami. Oh, she'll be all over me then. Yeah.
All right. I think he likes Sakuya. I'm personally not. I mean, I like her, but not in that way, because she's just not my type.
Your primary target today is called a Kongo, a medium-sized origami with devastating power. It won't just deal out punishment, but it can also take a beating before it goes down. It's the strongest enemy you've faced. Make sure you've brought supplies and be careful to use them intelligently. Come home safe.
Quite tough guy. That's not so tough. Tougher.
For you.
Target eliminated. Excellent. Brilliant.
Sector K. Okay. Oh, also. One thing to say, a little guide for you guys that new to this game. You see those items placements. Those are also the place where Aragami eats. Remember, be sure to remember that. They're just space.
They're not going
space.
Battles playing God Eater with the kids in the base.
Are we gonna head back soon? I'm on the season finale of Boogerally and it is so good.
Well, well, well. Easy work at that one.
Yeah, what easy. Oh, can I take that? Please, please, please. No, I'm gonna take this. Imperials of Iron. Okay. So, that's the mission. And I think I'll end it after we get to the HQ. New achievement unlocked, Shared Power and Broken Bond. Hint, you've obtained a ticket. You can exchange tickets for collected materials and origami materials at terminals. Okay. You can get tickets as rewards on missions. They are very useful supplements for upgrading and crafting items. As expected. Oh, I'm sorry. It's 4 minutes and 3 seconds. Still too fast for me. Okay. So I guess that's it for today. Oops.
Let's begin with a concept. Arcology. In essence, a building completely self-contained. But that's not all. Self-sufficient as well. Both in production and consumption therein. Of course, the best example is here. The Fenrir Far East branch, with the den at its core, is an arcology. In any situation, no matter how extreme, we could survive alone, even should all the remaining Fenrir structures collapse. Our status as an arcology would ensure that we could live on just as before, still eat, work, and fight, all based on our own production. Beneath the den is a fully equipped plant that produces food, god arcs, and any needed material for the people of the branch. Atop all that, we are supremely defensive. An anti-origami wall lines the perimeter, and we boast the strongest God Eaters squadrons. That, in a nutshell, is the Far East, a powerful and complex arcology optimized solely for the protection of humankind. Unfortunately, we are still plagued by a number of issues. Foremost among them is that we simply cannot house all our citizens. I am certain you've seen the vast outer ghetto, a collection of ramshackle housing that lies just beyond the core of the branch. We would love to have those people inside, but the fact is, we simply don't have the room to accommodate. I'm afraid that the best we can do now is surround that ghetto with a larger anti-origami wall. Options are limited.
I don't know if that's enough. The armor's been breached a whole lot lately. Never bad, but still.
Which is precisely why we have the defense unit stationed there. Our strongest shield. Oh, goodness me. You were born in the outer ghetto, weren't you, Kota? My apologies. I did not mean to dismiss your fear so lightly.
Oh, no. It's not a problem.
Actually, there was a plan to expand the interior of the den. We were going to build another layer down for new residents.
But it never came through. The Aegis project picked up, and that's supposed to make us all much safer anyways.
Well, yes, exactly. At this time, a massive majority of Far East resources and the underground plants are being dedicated to helping construct the Aegis. But I think that should be a topic for another time.
Okay, I didn't expect that. Cutscenes. So Well, good to know I shut up in time. Oops, wrong button again. God damn it. Okay.
So, I'll just end it up here. Because it might be at least almost 50 minutes to the video. Oh, also, hit. The support skill system is now available. Character support skills have a chance of activating after a mission. These skills increase rewards for completing missions or breaking bonds, and have other useful effects. Press the start button on the personal abilities menu at the terminal to view each character's support skills. We already did that. Further information on support skills can be found in the database on the terminal. Okay. So, let me save right now. Yes. Yeah. I guess that's it for now. Thanks for watching and see you on the next one. Later.